اللجنة الكريمة السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته.
Just hold on one second before you present yourself to the crowd. Present yourself to us and then to the crowd. Does that sound good?
Yeah. السلام عليكم اسمي يوسف العيبي عليه السلام وأنا خادم لأهل البيت عليه السلام.
Beautiful. But he gave himself عليه السلام already. You are one holy figure, holy personality. Okay, fantastic. So Yusuf, you're how old?
14.
You're 14 years of age. And if there was one particular reciter in the world that you would look up to when it comes to reciting what you're about to recite, who would that be? Your ultimate personality.
Mulla Basim.
Mulla Basim? Yeah. Okay, brilliant. And you've been listening to him for how many years?
Quite long.
Yeah? Fantastic. Okay, so I'm looking forward to hearing. What's the context of what you're about to recite?
Inshallah, Abu Dhiya, li Sayyidati wa Mulati, Sayyida Zainab alayhi salam.
I was a bit nervous, but at the same time, I felt like I had the confidence to read them.
Sayyida Zainab تقول ولج مات بقاع الطف إلج لوعة إلج مات ولج مات وجرح ينزف على إخواني ولج مات ولج مات صحت على الخيل ما صحت على الخيل ما بس هيك ولج مات ولج مات اخوي حسين مرمع للوطيه يا اخوي حسين مرمي على الوطيه قل لي علمي يمون وين والينا راح ابو السجاد لا يريد لي أنا راح أبو السجاد راح أبو السجاد لا يريد لي أنا يلميمون بي أنا يا الميمون بيدي جد دمتك وين خمش قال من ريحت بحسين وبوقيت روحي تلوج وانت انظر جايتك وعيوني تير جيتني خالي والله حسين شهوه صعب قلبي صواب وثقل حياني هذا يا دم حسين يا ابو عبد
classic Iraqi voice.
هم هم الميامون وحملت عنا وحملت عنا راح مني دير
الحمد لله. I feel happy and I'm gonna practice more so I can inshallah get to the other round as well. Practice more and take advice from the judges.
This age, the voice is not a staple. We had in previous episode, yeah, we had same age, similar age, yeah. So your voice was not a staple, but this is not wrong. You can build your voice, inshallah, within 2 years, I can say. Just one point I have. The Abudiyya, which you started, yeah, is just for sentences. Why you didn't memorize it?
I memorized it.
So why you bring your mobile phone and you know?
Just in case, yeah.
No, you put 50% of your attention on your mobile phone. When you recite from your memory, especially Abudiyya. والله نخيتك يا علي وعيني ترابك ترابك أنا ما أنختر الغيرك. If I'm reciting from paper, 50% of my attention will go to the words. I will finish my comment in one sentence. I think you can capture hearts. You can. Work on yourself. I'm here. We are here. We can help you.
Inshallah. Ahsantum. I'm going to go to Sayyid Mason, perhaps from a different background, but how did you connect with that?
Yeah, so for me, hearing you for the first time, your voice was a powerhouse. You can tell by the reaction of the crowd here. You know, to have such a good voice and not to be known universally, I think that's a travesty. And I'm glad that the Shia voice is providing you a platform for that reason. Inshallah. Mashallah, you did great. Mashallah.
Ahsantum, Sayyid Maysim. I'm going to go to you, Sayyid Ammar, please.
Yeah, well done, young man. You know, I'm proud to see someone here, homegrown talent, and still have a relationship with their culture. I think it's wonderful. You did pick quite a famous Latmiya, and in the next round, one of these guys will pick one for you to recite. But for now, you've been excellent, and I really, really enjoyed listening. Fantastic.
Inshallah. Ahsantum, Sayyidna. And lastly, Sayyid Jalal, please.
Sayyid Yusuf, I really enjoyed your recitation, especially the softness of your voice. The tahrirat you did, it was really beautiful that you did. That part shows your technique of your recitation. I enjoyed it. Thank you very much.
Ahsantum.
I could just interject. Yeah. He, even though he missed maybe the lyrics in the middle.
Just maybe half a second.
But he stayed on beat and he didn't let the tempo get off of it.
Yep.
Mashallah.
That's experience, actually. And which actually, at his age, to know not to wait for another latma.
Exactly.
As we say, he actually waited because he knows that the tune is still intact if I carry on a split second after that. So well done. Well done, Sayyid. Please help me in thanking Mullah Yusuf. Thank you so much.
Now my heart fills with hope.
Oh, mashallah, what a voice. What did you like about, did you like that comment about Sayyid Jalal about the softness of your voice? Do you feel like that's something reflective of your recitation?
Yeah, I think that's something reflective, yeah.
What do you feel about the comments where they said you can improve?
Probably because I'm a teenager right now, so my voice isn't really stable, it's true. But like, inshallah, when I grow up, it becomes stable.